Hey, what's up, peeps? Today I'm gonna kind of do a draw my life only without pictures, with photos. And, yeah. Okay, here starts. This one is my brother, my grandma, my grandma's sister holding him, and then that's just him. This is my mum, my dad. It's my dad's van. Still runs. Had it since he was like 22. This is my dad in Wilson's Proms. He used to go there. This is my mum and dad at the beach. And yeah, they were really young. This is mum. She was really young. And this one is the best photo of my dad. You can't really see, but he's wearing a lot of, like, sunscreen, and it looks like a snowman. And, this one is my personal favorite. Me, my brother, this cat. This is my brother. And he's like a baby. And this one, in 2015, my grade 3 class unit TC. And yeah, my teacher did a card. My friends. In Byron Bay, we used to have a holiday house there. Every year we used to go there. It was really fun. And yeah, my cousins, that's me. Swan was in Phillip Island when we were at the beach, and it was a really nice day. And my dad, he was taking us for a surf. This one was at my mom's friend's house, and we were just climbing. It was really fun. Me in grade 3, I look really ugly. Like, I look like a mammoth. Look at me. This one, me in prep. Hubby I built. This one was my cousin's birthday, turning 3, and this one was when I was born. That's my grandma, Marciana. We call her Far Air. My brother, he's like, oh! My mom taking a photo. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment and subscribe. If you've got a song in mind that you want me to lip sync to on Tuesday, that would be great. Alio out.